Sam's coming home, and I realize I'm disappointed.